SOFA Infertility Center came up as a ray of hope to millions of infertile couples. Dr. Sumita Sofat, a renowned name in the field of infertility treatment, is the person behind this highly modern and sophisticated center. She is well supported by a highly qualified and experienced team of doctors and technicians. Covered by print, electronic media, awarded and honored by many organizations and institutions, Dr. Sumita Sofat was recently felicitated by Honorable CM of Punjab, Sardar Prakash Singh Badal, for her meritorious contribution in the field of infertility treatment. At Sofat Infertility Center, all the treatments and procedures, including consultation, transvaginal sonography, egg collection, and embryo transfer, are done personally by Dr. Sumita Sofat. The center today offers its services in the areas of basic workup of infertile couples, one-stop infertility diagnosis, minimally invasive ultrasound-guided procedures, diagnostic and operative laparoscopy and hysteroscopy, all major and minor surgical procedures, IUI, IVF ED, ICSI, IMSI, laser hatching, blastocyst transfer are done with expert precision. Sperm freezing and embryo freezing are done routinely by the trained scientist. The lab is the backbone of any infertility center. Sofat Infertility Center has a definitive edge over others. No compromise with quality is the mantra of success here. The hospital has world-class infrastructure, which includes modular lab and operational theaters and air handling units. Climate control systems technique with class 100 environment and photocatalytic filters for highly sterilized environment. Also, we bring techniques such as laser hatching and IMSI first time in Punjab. The lab is equipped with 2 HeraCell incubators, 2 Tri-Gas incubators, 3 workstations with trinocular stereo zoom microscope, with the facility for the patients and training doctors to see in the lab. The center is equipped with world-class ICSI and IMSI unit of Nikon Nashige, Octet's laser and clean room environment adds to the sophistication. The high success rate, scientific temperament, most modern facilities, and above all, touching human life, gets this hospital more and more patients through word of mouth from across the world. For this hospital, success is only meaningful if it brings joy in the lives of people. Striving for that success, the center is marching ahead with focused vision of providing world-class infertility treatment to its patients, with the goal to complete their families with a baby at an affordable cost. Dr. Sumita Sofat and her infertility center have won many accolades and words of appreciation from many well-known personalities and institutions on the public platform. In this series, she was awarded honorary title of Professor of Academic Union by Oxford, London in 2019. Dr. Sumita Sofat awarded with Young Scientist Award in Rome. The Health Minister of India, Dr. J.P. Nadda, awarded Dr. Sumita Sofat. Then she was awarded by the Chief Minister of Punjab, Captain Amrinder Singh in Chandigarh. The then Deputy Chief Minister Sukhveer Singh Badal in 2016 felicitated Dr. Sofat for her commendable achievements. That's not all. The Governor of Punjab and Haryana, Shri Kaptan Singh Solanki, awarded her on public platform. In the year 2012 and 2014, the then Chief Minister of Punjab, Sardar Prakash Singh Badal, handed over Excellence Award to Dr. Sofath. She felicitated the girl children born out of IVF treatment in her hospital in a grand baby show. She has to her credit the birth of thousands of children in her hospital born out of IVF and other infertility treatments given by her to the parents who almost had lost all hopes of having their own child. She has conducted Happy Couples charitable camps. The field of infertility, like any other science, is a continuously evolving field. And to know more and share her own learnings, Dr. Sumita Sofath has been participating in a number of national and international prestigious conferences and seminars across the world. To name a few, Conference on Chances of Infertility and Recurrent Pregnancy Loss, 2016's Barcelona, Spain's event, BIT's 4th International Congress on Gynecology and Obstetrics, 59th All India Congress on Obstetrics and Gynecology, American Society for Reproductive Medicine ASRM 2014 Hawaii, ACE Conference 2013, ESHRE Turkey, ASRM Philadelphia, 2014 AIMS Conference. Dr. Sumita Sofath presented her research work in international conferences in Spain and Shanghai. Dr. Sumita Sofath was felicitated for her work in the field of fertility in Dubai. She has conducted various training programs for budding doctors in her hospital. Apart from it, Dr. Sumita Sofath has been regularly getting published via her interviews, articles and researches in leading dailies and magazines. She also is widely covered by television and radio media. Her quest to brush up her learnings and update it with the latest developments has taken her to newer, shorter courses and added to her huge list of qualifications which are useful in treating the patients. She continues to update it and ride up the ladder.